Bless the Lord, bless the Lord. Today is the day before Good Friday, the day before our Lord and Savior went to the cross just for us. What a Good Friday that has been.